perpendicular lines. You have heard of directions in geography. We know that China is to the north of India. Sri Lanka is to the south. We also know that sun rises in the east and sets in the west. There are four main directions. They are north, N, south, S, east, E, and west, W. Do you know which direction is opposite to north? Which direction is opposite to west? Let us find out by standing facing north. Turn clockwise to east. We say you have turned through a right angle. Follow this by a right angle turn clockwise. Now you face south. If you turn by a right angle in the anti-clockwise direction, which direction will you face? It is east. To turn from north to south, you took a straight angle turn. Again, to turn from south to north, you took another straight angle turn in the same direction. Thus, turning by two straight angles, you reach your original position. When two lines intersect and the angle between them is a right angle, then the lines are said to be perpendicular. If a line AB is perpendicular to CD, we write AB is perpendicular to CD. Consider the edges of a postcard. Are the edges perpendicular? Let AB be a line segment. Mark its midpoint as M. Let MN be a line perpendicular to AB through M. Does MN divide AB into two equal parts? Yes, as AM equals to MB, equal to 2 cm. This implies MN bisects AB, that is, divides AB into two equal parts and is also perpendicular to AB. So we say MN is the perpendicular bisector of AB.